Hey, BD, take a look. What is it, BD?
Take him, brothers. He is too far.
What you got there?
grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
The interloper seeks to divide us.
Then he must die.
Have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
Enemy!
Where is your skill?
almost dead. I'll get you.
Toss me one, BD.
Think you can catch me?
You don't have real power.
Help, please. That hit the spot.
Who's there?
Get him!
Stop moving!
You cannot defeat our might! Don't drop your guard!
Enough, outsider!
Sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
Jedi!
He's mine!
Do not let him evade you.
Cannot stop us all!
I need a stim, BD.
Out!
Prepare to die, Alice.
This must be the tomb.
Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look.
Yeah.
BD, Stim!
Jedi Brothers. Is someone there?
BD.
He's mine!
Brother, stand with me!
Look inside. Oh, you found something. With this, you and I are going to be unstoppable. There. Hey, BD, in here. What you got there? Got something?
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
Whatever that was, it's gone. Anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Better get a move on, Cal. Jaro isn't a patient one. I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
We're leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master...
Oh, yeah. I better go.
You're in a rush.
Master DePaul's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Padawan. Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aikido shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Master, are you okay?
Something is... Lord.
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
DePaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Hands off again. Wait! What's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that. Keep moving.
Take him out! Let me go after the pole!
Padawan, your lightsaber!
I'm sorry, Master!
Keep climbing! I'll meet you up ahead!
We have to pull pinned in the airlock. Send back up. Sorry. Sergeant Cole is on the other side of that door? Yeah, but he won't be getting through. It'll take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. Then move in for the... What's that sound? Get ready!
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now. Discipline. You are a disappointment. Let fear break your connection to the Force. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Nothing. Biddy? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain Biddy. Not sure I even understand.
He's not Koa's blood. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos, former Jedi, like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you used the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power? You are mad, Malikos. Dothamir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Show us love, Taloriolie.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
Tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Witch's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did. Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. To build a new one. Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
You will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
A lightsaber? Here? I don't get it. I don't know how you're gonna do it, kid, but if there's one thing I've learned about you, it's that you always seem to get the job done.
That so?
Well, I'd say that I'd bet my life on it, but I already have. A lot.
You're not the best gambler, Kreese.
Sure, that's true. But I still believe in what I bet, and I'm letting it ride with you, Cal.
Thanks. I'll try to get you a win. Been outside?
No. What, are you kidding me? Lateros don't do well in the cold.
I haven't heard that before.
Okay, I don't do well in the cold. Is that what you wanted to hear? You got it out of me. That's why I could never be a Jedi.
Right. That's why.
Don't you have a lightsaber to get or something? Hurry up. We've got a galaxy to save.
This is an important place for Jedi.
Worried or something?
I shouldn't be.
Listen, I've been in your shoes before many times.
Really?
Well, no. Not saving the galaxy, but getting knocked down 1 or 20 times. It ain't easy to get back up, and you're doing it, Cal. Keep it up. Not now. I got work to do.
It's been a long time since I've been here. As you know, many Jedi have come to Ilum to find their Kyber crystal.
I remember.
Master Yoda guided us to the entrance, but after that, we were on our own. Not something I wasn't accustomed to, but that didn't make it any less challenging.
I was trained by following strict protocols, prepared for everything, or so I thought.
Maybe that was the lesson, Cal. You can't know everything. You can only trust that you are able to handle whatever you face. May the Force be with you, Cal.
Anything could happen here, but I'm ready.
I know you are, Cal. But also know that no matter what happens, good or bad, there will always be another challenge to overcome.
Is that supposed to uplift me?
It's supposed to remind you that you're doing everything you can, and that failure is not your fault, only giving up.
Jedi Temple. It's been a while, but...
Yeah. I remember.
Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi.
Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. The storm, the temple. It all feels connected somehow.
Thank you.
Not much to see, is there? We should head back down. My face is going numb. Great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. Something? Beautiful. The warmth is nice. Remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Good scan, BD.
let's look.